Hey guys, it's Rachel from The Little Reading Lamb. It's time for a new segment of Bad Back to Me. What's Rachel reading? I'm currently reading is Scarlet by Marissa Myron on page 72. August has been very busy for me, especially the last week, and this week's very busy as well. So I haven't got as much reading as I would have liked done for this month, or at least even on this book. But this book, I'm really enjoying it so far. I think it's a good sequel. I like how they're keeping up with Cinder's story as well as introducing the new story. Also, basically, that's all I wanted to say for that. Coming up in the upcoming week, well, after this video, I'm going to have my top 5 Wednesday, top 5 book spines. Friday is going to be my August favorites. Saturday, a review of Scarlet or a book tag. Sunday will be my August wrap up, and Monday will be my September TBR. And the bookshelf tour, which has been on a few of you guys' mind, you've been asking me to do this. I have finished one bookshelf completely organized the way I want it. It looks really, really good. I'm excited to show you guys what I've done with it. My one that's generally right behind me when I film, that one is not very cohesive yet. I'm still working on that one, but I'm going to be finished probably in the next 2 days. But since I'm going to be having an influx of videos the next few days because of the end of the month, the beginning of the month, I am deciding to probably post it not this upcoming weekend, but the next weekend. I think it's the 6th of September. I'm sorry I couldn't get to you posted in August, but I think this is better because then I have a video all ready to go on that weekend in case I get really busy. I know it's the first, I start school Thursday and I end Friday, but I'm going to be quite busy during those days, just, you know, getting back into the school thing. So that's going to be what's coming up on my channel the next 2 weeks, and I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!